KOVA slides are commercially prepared slides with 10 different sample wells that have been calibrated so we get the same volume on every patient. This allows for a consistent and precise microscopic examination of urine. Place your KOVA slide on the white mat and decide which well you are going to load. The wells are numbered from 1 to 10. Some people also hold the KOVA slide upright in their hand if they have trouble loading the sample when the slide is on the bench. Take the disposable pipette and aspirate some of the resuspended urine. Try not to get any bubbles in the pipette. Each well in the KOVA slide has a notch. This is where you will place the end of your disposable pipette. Gently squeeze the pipette bulb until some of the urine leaves the pipette. The well fills by capillary action. Continue to squeeze the pipette bulb in one fluid motion until the well is completely filled with no bubbles. If you overfill the well, there are overflow chambers outside of the well. However, if you overfill the well so much that there is urine on the outside of the well, then you need to use a Kleenex and absorb that urine. Do not touch the Kleenex to the open notch in the well because this might absorb some of the sample in the well and it will no longer be standardized. If we get any bubbles in our well, we cannot use that well because we no longer have the standardized amount of urine. We would then use a marker and either make a slash or an X to indicate that well cannot be used. Next, we would load the sample into a new well.